Halo, the Master Chief Collection, is, okay, I know you guys are just expecting me to bash about how badly the release was and how big the file is and how there's a 15 gig update the day you bought the game and how the multiplayer has been, you know, barely working or intermittently working for the last month. Yeah, I'm sure there's plenty of things that I could say to complain about the game, but I'm just gonna tell you one very simple thing. Halo isn't a good series anyway. 2 out of 10.